The search engine Google is showing this doodle in France and US on December 17th, 2021 to celebrate the 315th birthday of French mathematician, physicist, translator and philosopher Émilie du Châtelet, whose contributions to Newtonian theory and mission to make scientific literature more accessible helped clear the path for modern physics. Émilie du Châtelet was born in Paris on this day in 1706, a time when it was rare for women to publicly pursue intellectual careers. Raised in an aristocratic household, Châtelet learned avidly from the distinguished scientists and mathematicians whom her family often entertained. She complemented her formal math and science studies with fencing and linguistics lessons, learning six languages by age 12. Despite society's discouragement of women pursuing the sciences, Émilie du Châtelet broke convention. In her 20s, she married a prominent military officer, and their estate library housed approximately 21,000 books. After months of secret research and experimentation, Émilie du Châtelet submitted a groundbreaking physics paper to the French Academy of Sciences in 1737 that predicted the existence of infrared radiation. Voltaire, an eminent writer of the French Enlightenment, recognized her talents, and in 1738, the pair published Elements of Newton's Philosophy under Voltaire's name. This pioneering book broke down complex Newtonian physics into easy-to-understand terms for French readers. Émilie du Châtelet's magnum opus came in 1740 with the anonymous publication of The Foundations of Physics, a work of natural philosophy that married Newtonian physics with metaphysics. Her work played an instrumental role in the acceptance of Newtonian physics across Europe. Albeit anonymously, Sally continued to revolutionize physics by translating Principia, Newton's manifesto for the laws of motion and gravity. Published posthumously in 1759, it remains the leading French translation to this day.